Ashhadu an la ilaha illa Allah, wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasul Allah. I witness that there is no God but Allah, and I witness that Muhammad is his prophet. El salamu alaykum. People have been educated in our schools to think that science knows all the answers. And anything which does not fit the materialistic scientific picture must be wrong. The current scientific picture, the materialistic scientific picture, in which a human being is no more than a few kilograms of tissues with a little computer at the top, and the universe is no more than all these objects separated around us in physical space, this scientific picture is showing cracks. It is showing cracks in the particle physics area, that is the micro area of the universe, and it is showing wide cracks in the macro area, big things in the psychical research field. A good scientist follows the evidence where it may lead. So where does the evidence lead? In the particle physics area, electrons sometimes appear as waves, sometimes they appear as particles. It depends on the experimenter and the experiment. Sometimes particles disappear from one point in space and reappear at another point in space without crossing the space in between. Sometimes, in order to make the theories, the scientific theories, agree with the results of experiment, time has to run backwards.